Hey there, Posture guys and gals, and happy Thanksgiving. I know we all have a lot going on today, so I'm going to try to keep this video short, sweet, and to the point, but I just wanted to drop in, say happy Thanksgiving, which I know I already have, and ask you what you're most thankful for on this, our nation's day of giving thanks. Assuming that is that you're watching this in America, but if you're not, then I also just want to know, in general, what you're most thankful for. Now, I know sharing some sometimes personal things like that can be a little uncomfortable until someone gets the ball rolling. So please allow me to do so. I'd have to say, first and foremost, that I am most thankful for my wife, Anya Archer, aka the, not the, but the original Posture Gal, whom you've probably met on one of my past video posts or on some of the exercise tutorials for any of the exercise routines I've suggested for you here on the site. And I want to thank her for not only being kind of the posture guy, Vanna White, if you will, and demonstrating all the exercises, quite nicely, I may add, but also just for, you know, help in general and things non-business-wise and, you know, in life. I couldn't have asked for a better supporter. She's so loving and caring and supportive of my passions. But she's also helped on the technical side too. You know, some of the design elements you see on the website, you know, she created. She's also helped me overcome certain technical difficulties, believe it or not. You know, Facebook, not my strong suit. She's great at that. I'm good at reading posture. You know, that's why I'm the posture guy, not the Facebook guy. So she's just been a great supporter, and I want to thank her, you know, also for trusting me and my vision and my passions, because a little over a year ago, for those of you that don't know, we left our home in San Diego, our condo, basically sold the majority of our earthly possessions, packed up into two carry-on suitcases and two backpacks, and went overseas to Europe to spend some time with her mom and see her friends and family over there. Not quite knowing what we were going to do profession-wise, business-wise. And, you know, I found myself coming back to wanting to help people get themselves out of pain and live a better quality of life, which I was doing in person with people in San Diego. So I wanted to do exactly what I was doing before, but just change the platform so that it'll enable us to have the lifestyle that we wanted to, with the freedom, the location independence. And, you know, we weren't really quite sure how it was going to work out, but she's been supportive the whole time. And, you know, in the past year, we've been to 2 continents, 6 countries, I'd say 21 or more cities, and in between taking trains, planes, automobiles, I don't know if there's been a submarine in there, but I think there was a boat or ferry, you know, all kinds of modes of transportation to see all different parts of the world. And it's been great. We've met many people along the way who have been interested in our story and what we're doing, and, you know, I've made great friends. I've got to meet her side of family, and they've been great and very supportive, so I'm also thankful for them. But none of that would be possible, I think, without my wife, so thank you to her, and I love you. Her, that is. I love you guys too, but in a different way, obviously. but that actually, you know, brings me to, you know, the other thing I'm thankful for, which is you guys, the posture guys and gals out there. I couldn't ask for, you know, better fans, a better audience for whom to which, you know, create this content every day. You know, I do the video post twice a week, but I do the vidies, the 30-second vidies every day. And I have to tell you, whether it's those, the video post, the exercise routines on YouTube, Twitter, whatever, you know, whenever I get response from people like, yeah, this helped my foot pain, or, you know, I had back pain for 5 years and now I don't, things like that, or, you know, this routine or this thing you said changed my life, I absolutely love that. And it keeps me doing, you know, that really, that is why I do what it is I do. So I want to say thank you to all of you. You know, I'd say a special thanks goes out to, you know, my clients who have got to work, kind of build a more meaningful relationship with, since I've got to work with them via Skype or online through an exchange of emails and phone calls. You know, I've got to build a stronger relationship with them and get to know more about them and their friends and family. And you know, I want to thank all of you really for entrusting me with your time and your body, and, you know, your health, and just giving me your attention, because those are all things that are, you know, way more valuable resources than simply money. You know, you can make more money, you can lose more money, but, you know, your time, you can't get back. Same thing with your attention and your body and your health. So, you know, if you have used some of the exercise routines that I've suggested here, or you're a client of mine, you know, I want to say thank you for allowing me to be your posture guy. You know, I truly mean that. I love what I do for a living, and, you know, just thank you for allowing me to do so and helping you in whichever way I can. All right. So that's it for me. I promised myself I wouldn't cry. My wife is probably watching this laughing, but I truly do. I love what I do. I'm very passionate about it, obviously, and I want to hear from you what you're most thankful for. Also, just crazy random happenstance, what I'm most thankful for is also my why, you know. It was actually, I think, the fourth post I ever put up, and I'll put a link to it down below, but it's, I believe the post is called Why Your Why is the Most Important Thing. Basically talking about, you know, the how of doing something, of improving your posture, getting out of pain is one thing, but why is it that you're doing it? All those things that I'm thankful for, that's why, you know, I do what I do every day. That's why I get up and I do my posture exercises each day, really, so I can be the best version of me, not only for my wife and my friends and my family, but also for you guys, all right? So, you know, that's what I'm thankful for. Those are my whys, and I'm very, very interested to hear what yours are, all right? So have a happy Thanksgiving. If you're not in America, then just have a great day, and I look forward to hearing from you down below in the comment section, all right? Until then, take care and keep moving.